Hey guys, today I want to show you some stuff about Tatsu from Ken in VTrigger 1 mode. There are two aspects I want to show you. First, the Tatsu in VTrigger 1 has more range for the second hit, and it has one armor if you time it perfect. This is genius, and let's get started. So I show you what happens if the opponent throw a fireball, okay? I hit him, he will block and throw a fireball. So, I did the Tatsu, but I got knocked down. So now I go in V-Trigger 1 mode. Watch. You saw it. Means that Ken is able to kick one projectile away. If the opponent have used, for example, an EX fireball, which have two hits, it don't work. You see, he kicks the one hit away. It's like an armor, but the second hit hit him. This thing about Ken is that it is somehow a projectile invincible move, the Tatsu, if Ken is in V-Trigger 1 mode. But Capcom did it very hard. Means you need really good timing, and the opponent have to do a standard projectile and not an EX projectile. So I show you that the light Tatsu also works. Okay, I have to switch to normal fireball. So I show you. You see, right? You can kick one hit from the projectile away. So I can start here. Look here. This is good range and can hit the opponent if I use a medium Tatsu on the third hit. So I throw a fireball and I hit him. That's nice. It's a really good thing. And I show you the distance about the Tatsu. From this distance, I can hit the opponent, right? You see. So, look at the shadow on the ground. From this distance, I hit him. So, if I am on the tip of the shadow, I hit him, okay? And here, I still hit him. Okay, because he blocks, yeah, right. You see, at this range, I don't hit him. I put the opponent not on blocking, then you see it better. Right? If the opponent don't block, the range is not there. That's a bit strange, right? So I can hit him from here and can't hit him from here. But look, if I use the medium Tatsu, I can hit him. Means that the second hit from the medium Tatsu can hit the opponent much farther away. So I go a bit far away. So from here I don't hit him. So now I go in V-Trigger mode, and from this range where I couldn't hit him, the V-Trigger 1 medium Tatsu, you see, have even more range. Look how far I am. This not though means about here I can still hit him. So the point is, it is nice to use V-Trigger 1 for Ken, but it is a pretty advanced V-Trigger in my opinion. Many people use it because they say it's stronger, but mostly I see even on high level player that only use it in a combo. For example, crouchy medium kick, fireball into V-Trigger 1 and do his combo, maybe 300 damage and that's it. Often I see triple DP. They do with V-Trigger 1, and the triple DP is this. Oops. That's the triple DP, right? Okay. And what also is, if I put the opponent to... I show you. So, reversal, a four frame button. If I hit the opponent, he will block and then make a jab, right? So if I'm in V-Trigger 1, I can use this Tatsu and still block the 4-frame button. You see? So, this is also a pressure button which you can use with Ken, right? And I can even make a AX DP after this if the opponent press a button after the block. So, these are the main reasons why the people use V-Trigger 1. And V-Trigger 1 lasts only 20 seconds. This means it's not very, very long. And you get it after you... I show you. I put out the regeneration from the opponent. So, I hit him. Block away. So. Look at the AX bar. The V-trigger bar, how slow it fills now with the hit. Now look how less HP the opponent have, and then V-trigger 1 is available. Look, it is not much HP left, and then you have 3 bars full. This means it's very, very late, and you have to capitalize the V-trigger 1 with this life. It is not really much. I show you how much it is. 300 life. Means you have 300 life left and you got the V-Trigger 1 activation. The point is, for my opinion, for beginners and advanced players, it is much better to use V-Trigger 2. Why? Because you get V-Trigger 2 much earlier and can even activate it 2 times in 1 round. And if you make a good combo, you get a vast amount of damage. Much, much more damage you can get sometimes even out of a V-Trigger 1 combo. So, and therefore, but the problem with V-Trigger 2 is it's extremely inconsistent. You never know if the AX Tatsu after you I show you after you activate it you never know if your DP will hit, right? It's very inconsistent. You have to do some stuff. Yeah, you see again didn't hit, so I show you I can do this and then this, but you never know, right? You sometimes it works, sometimes it don't works. It's risky, right? So I would suggest to take V-Trigger 2 to get your harder combo earlier in the match, so you can have an HP advantage against the opponent, so you can change your strategy. Because it's very important that you come to life lead early in the game, so you can play, you force the opponent to go more risky. So that's it. That was Genius. I hope you like it and see you next time.